Good morning and happy Friday. This is the drawing for the Easter Scramble Puzzle Contest. It's for a $25 gift certificate to the Putnam Lodge from the Putnam Lodge and us at heartsandink.com. These two cats, Goldie and Inky, look at how attentive they are. Somebody's going to win this gift certificate right here, and their name is in this basket. Kitties, right here. Look, watch them pick the winner. Here you go, Inky and Goldie. Pick a winner. Here you go, look. Here it is. Here. Here, come here. There's a fancy feast for somebody. Okay, Goldie's getting the fancy feast. Inky, how about you for the paper? Who's going to get the paper? It's Goldie. She's looking. She's picking one up any minute now. Go ahead, pick one. That's it. Come on. You want some? Here. You look too. Everybody look. There you go. Who gets it first? Oh, Inky got it first. There it is. All right, now here's the winner. Let's find out who it is. Yes, the cats are looking for the number two person, which doesn't win anything. And we're unfolding this, and we discover that the winner is Laquanda Latson. And here's that winning ticket. You can wander on over here, camera person, and zoom in on me. There is the name. Is it visible? Yay! A winner! Thanks to Inky. Okay, there's Inky. Go ahead, Inky. Look up here. There you go. Ooh, look at that cat hop. And goodbye, everybody. See you later.